Dr. Charles Toland has delivered over 3,000 babies in his lifetime, but was forced into early retirement by a very debilitating disease, Parkinson's.
I first noticed that I'm a surgeon, and this was about 23 years ago.
It's a serious illness and causes a lot of disability. People untreated with Parkinson's disease have a lot of problems dressing themselves, feeding themselves, walking without falling, and just performing activities of daily living.
Which is why the Portland VA Medical Center has a facility devoted entirely to the study of Parkinson's disease, the PADRECC.
What is PADRECC? Well, it's the Parkinson's Disease Research, Education, and Clinical Center.
Research is one piece of it, very important piece, but the clinical care piece is also really critical, and then education just flows naturally from the rest of it.
The Portland Center is one of VA's six centers of excellence focused on Parkinson's disease.
One of the biggest successes we've had is a study that really began with the PADRECC, and this was the deep brain stimulation study. This was a comparative study looking at several different sites in the brain that might be potential targets for the treatment of Parkinson's disease.
In this study, a surgeon places electrodes in two sites in the brain and attaches them to a battery source under the skin like a pacemaker, which delivers an electric current to the brain. So far, this study has proven to help treat the symptoms of Parkinson's. Dr. Toland is one veteran who participated in the study and has seen a remarkable amount of success from the surgery.
Before, I'd have a flapping tremor. You see my fingers doing like this. Now I don't have to do that.
He is doing things that he would not have been able to do had he not had the surgery. For example, singing in the church choir. You know, he would never have been able to do that. The quality of his life would have been very much diminished.
It can be truly a life-altering surgery for some Parkinson's patients, the ones that have reached a very disabling stage of their Parkinson's.
The PADRECCs have really emphasized research in the VA.
Anything that we can do to delay its onset, or better yet, prevent its onset, will be a good thing for American veterans and for Americans everywhere.
But I think I have something to owe to my society, my general well-being. Not the important issue, it's what I'm doing for others.
I think there is a lot of hope for research in a disease like Parkinson's. I think they're discovering new things all the time. It's been a real life-changing experience for both of us.